night. Thank you for calling to Jersey 101.5. We'll talk soon. All right, before I get to any more calls, we've got to take a minute break here because our pizza's here. Brandon, you brought the pizza,
I'm
huh?
Here, man.
All right, hey, thank you. Now, what'd you bring us?
Well,
let's see what we're doing.
See, this is how we do it on New Jersey 101.5. We're talking about a very serious subject that is all about, look at that.
That's the chicken bacon ranch.
That's the chicken bacon
ranch.
That looks
that's
good.
The
so
one
we're going
to
have to try that, right?
Got to.
That's the one you've been talking about. So, you know, I'm having this serious conversation about trucks and regulations and budgets, and I, you know, Graham called in. He actually called us about an unrelated topic. He wanted to talk about, I don't even know what we were talking
OCD.
About. Oh, the OCD, my
about
craziness.
Somebody coming in and being a
that
man.
Lunatic that went into the guy's house and slept under the bed, and then you let me know that you delivered pizza. So,
right.
Of course, the only thing I'm thinking about is pizza.
Now that you heard it.
All right, so this smells really good. I'm happy that this is now in the studio. This is outstanding. So just walk us through what this is. What's on that? Just show the camera that we're streaming this actually live.
This
you don't know what you're going to get.
This is a chicken bacon ranch.
New Jersey 101.5 studio. All right, so wait, hold on. Tell me in the mic there. Is that mic on?
Yes.
All right, so go tell me what that is.
This is a chicken bacon ranch. This is one of our top sellers right here.
Yeah.
We usually put some hot sauce on it. Actually, we did, but half of it, so you guys can get a taste of it. And
I like it hot.
So it's real hot.
It's hot.
I mean, I'm getting a little waves.
Okay, that's good. All right, good. All right, guys, you have made our night from Brothers Pizza. So thank you for bringing that in. We are going to enjoy it, and we're going to have to settle up. So what do I have to do? I have to get to traffic and weather because I've got pizza here. So Bill and everybody else, hang on the line because we're going to get to you. We're talking about trucker safety. We're talking about what's happening on the highways and the fact that Washington wants to get involved in regulating your pay. Coming up on 944 in New Jersey 101.5, New Jersey Fast Traffic is next. You guys are awesome. All right, this is Brothers Pizza. Graham came all the way out here, even though we're out of their delivery area. I had to force him to take the money, though, because I had to pay for it. All right, this is the, what is this, chicken bacon ranch hot sauce.
We're going to continue to see the high pressure for the next several days, and temperatures will slowly be on the rise each and every day. Well, partly
mm-hmm.
from this evening through the
that's really good.
Hours.
Oh.